So this is day 2 mung daal, sprouted mung daal. So I'm gonna wash it now. And wash it 3 times a day. And then after I wash it, I'll just cover with the cloth. And then I'll just put it here so that water can drain, and I'll just cover with this one. Okay, cover with this one, and put this sprout. Today is the 5th day and I'm planning to cook some sprout. So here you go, beautiful. So I'm gonna cook some sprout. This is a big one.